Hello everyone, and welcome to the Car Crash Channel. The Renault Symbioz is one of the most futuristic concept cars, and today we're taking a look at how it performed in Euro NCAP's rigorous crash tests. Starting with the frontal offset test, the passenger compartment of the Symbioz held up well, remaining stable. While protection for the passenger was mostly good or adequate, there were some weak points. The driver's chest, in particular, showed weaker protection, and the lower leg was rated marginal. During the full-width rigid barrier test, results were similarly mixed. Protection of most body areas was rated as good or adequate, though the driver's chest was once again rated marginal. The side barrier test, however, saw the Symbioz providing good protection across the board. When it came to the more severe side pole impact, the protection for the chest was again marginal, but other critical areas showed good results. Safety tech in the Symbioz is state-of-the-art, with features like the advanced e-call system, which automatically contacts emergency services in case of an accident. While it excels in these areas, one area of concern is its lack of a countermeasure to mitigate occupant-to-occupant injuries during far-side impacts. The Renault Symbioz may be innovative and forward-thinking in many ways, but in terms of crash safety, there are some areas for improvement. It's a mix of futuristic design with some critical safety considerations. Stay tuned to our channel for more updates on the latest crash test results, and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the automotive safety.